Your trigger pull and the follow through in a hunting situation with a handgun to me is two really important things. And you know, they're vastly different probably from your competitive shooters and how they would focus on it and what they would be thinking about. But in a hunting situation, for me, it's one shot, you know, one kill in a perfect world. And that trigger pull is something on a handgun that's really different than a rifle or your shotgun. It's a lot longer, it's a lot more drawn out, and you know, staying through it, for lack of a better word, is something I think is really key in a hunting situation. I look at a lot of my misses on the range and even bad shots when I've been hunting. It's been a forced fast pull of the trigger, a jerk, and you know, in my mind, with that small barrel, you're pulling everything left or down in a lot of those situations. And I think that's what you want to avoid. And obviously the way to avoid that is practice and kind of concentrating going through it. That motion and that practice will pay off. And I've really kind of, even for me, begin to focus on that after the boom and staying down and through on that target and not trying to peak. And much like golf, when you peak, you top the golf ball. If you peak right at that moment of truth when you're expecting that gun to go off, your aiming point's going to differ. So trigger pull, good slow follow through in your mind, make it all good one motion, staying down on the target, I think could be a big key thing for guys that are picking up handgun hunting to help raise their success.